Sierra Petrillion's developed a nice big layer of blubber for pumpkin state park. So Nick will get quite a bit larger this winter. And then he doesn't seem to mind that, right? He don't mind eating more fish. Yeah, he likes that extra fish in the wintertime. So he'll be eating over 30 pounds of fish per day this winter. The fish conservation is very important here at the Denver Zoo, and there is a way that all of you can help as well. Over to your right on the platform, we do have Hannah and Kim. They have with them a stack of these free seafood cards. Now on the seafood card, it'll tell you the best choices to make in restaurants and grocery stores. Now these are choices that won't over-harvest or cause pollution. That way we can all do our part to help those wild seals and sea lions. Right, Nick? What do you think about that seafood card? Yeah, he does like that seafood card. Now those of you that do have a smartphone, there is also free.